I got 60.
Over 9,000.
Okay, so we're gonna have a line here, a line there. Okay, so here, bring it in so you can hear, but stay in a line, okay? Okay, you guys are a line right here.
Oh, okay.
Okay, line here. Okay, so for dribbling, what we're gonna work on is not just like, a lot of times you see people that are new dribbling like this, and we don't wanna do that. That's able-bodied basketball dribbling, and that's not how we dribble, okay? So we wanna use the least amount of energy and have the most strength while we're doing it. So we're gonna do, to start for beginners, we're gonna hold your arm up. So do this even without a ball. We wanna make sure that we know the ball's not gonna hit the front of our chair and bounce off. So we're gonna lean forward a little bit. Our hand is on our wheel, ready to push. And we're gonna toss it just high enough that we have time to toss, push, catch. Let our chairs roll. Okay, let me keep your arm up. Okay, so right here.